What a butt lickers. It's your friend Dick. You know, that guy that eats food and listens to shite records. So, here we are. This is something, I don't know what it is. It says it's by Frida. Well, the one song is I Know There's Something Going On. And the other song is Threnody? Really don't know. It's 1982. It's Atlantic Records. I don't have a clue. Ooh. Hey, come to me. Come to me. Well, apparently it was popular enough to make a jukebox tag for. So we got that going for us. All right, let's start with Threnody. Whatever the hell that means. All right. Oh, there it is. What a happy tune. Are there any vocals? All right, hold on. Let's get some vocals going. I don't know. Maybe there are no vocals. I don't know what the hell that was. Let's go to the other side. Let's see here. Ooh. What is this? I know there's something going on. Ooh, this is a good riff. So 80s. Feel it in your soul. Oh, I know this song. Holy shit. Never knew who did it. You probably know it by now too, I hope. I hope you don't. I don't care. I know there's something going on. I know there's something going on. I know there's something going on. Yeah, we better stop now. Now that I actually know this song, we better kill that. I got a little carried away. I apologize. Apologize, YouTube. And to all of you for my bad singing. So, yeah. Who knew? It's not a bad song. It's actually a pretty decent song. 1982. Yeah, so that was the thing. So yeah, as per usual, if you want it, let me know. I'll happily mail it to you, assuming you pay me postage. Put that bag in there, and I'll get damaged, and you all can go die.